kind of, do you have a new friend?
Yes, we do here. We got Jax.
Yeah, he's a Frenchie.
He's a boy.
He's a boy. Say hi to YouTube.
Say what's up, dude.
Dad said we can't have another baby, so we gotta get a puppy.
I mean, you can't have another baby because we're too busy. Okay? The puppies.
We already have enough classes.
Yeah, exactly. We're too busy. I mean,
puppies are easy.
Pace is about to advance to the 65, and we're done with the 50 class. 50 today, though.
We're 65 and up now. Oh, yeah.
No e-bike.
65.
No e-bike today.
All right, we're at 221. Just got here. The quads are out on the track. I'm trying to smooth it out. I don't know why. But I think the track looks pretty sick. All the jumps look really cool, so let's send it.
Like Loretta's, like Lazy River.
Yeah, totally.
Same. It's just their Lazy River is a little bit bigger.
I'm pretty sure my butt would be dragging down that thing. I don't think the float would do its job.
Usually he's in the back and he just gets run over. So
Chad's like, go out in the front of the group so you don't end up.
Yeah, everyone's following.
It's what happens. You wait till they start their bike. One will start it, the rest will go. Hey, you gave him every opportunity, you blew it.
I'm gonna bring him back, so it's okay. He hurt his elbow.
And then over here, just like,
and then it just took off?
Yeah. Like, he blocked down. Like, right in front.
Trying to split people and go around the outside. That pace that you started riding I mean, you were literally stuck behind that one kid for, what, three laps? And then you got a sense that that kid was coming behind you, and you went, oh, I got to go.
Go and get your gear off, and you can sit today out. I'd rather that than send you out when you're not okay.
All right, well, hopefully we wipe that off and move on.
Yeah, a lot of people get focused on speed, winning, you know, trophies, and we're trying to focus on, okay, let's figure out how to do this safely, because then it really is enjoyable, you know. A lot of people get caught up in the danger of the sport. Well, the danger of the sport comes down to the individuals on the track, all of them, you know. So you want to be a good, safe rider for yourself and others, and that's what makes the sport enjoyable. So, you know, again, kind of like a silly thing for pace, you know, but I'd rather err on the side of caution, you know. I'm like, it's not worth it, you know, today. Let him rest up, see what happens there. Just keep a look up, you know, watch over him. And then the same thing with Tate. Like, we're not encouraging silly riding, you know. It's like, cool, yeah, make the pass, whatever. But it's practice, you know, getting the track down. To be ready for the race is important, and yes, of course, they're all going to go through that, you know, wanting to beat that kid or this kid and be faster, and that's all normal progression. But at the same time, understanding what, yes, of course, they're all going to go through that, you know, wanting to beat that kid or this kid and be faster, and that's all normal progression. But at the same time, understanding what did you do wrong? What did you do in that situation? Acknowledge it and learn from it. And so that's always important for us, rather than just coming in and being like, oh yeah, you poor thing, you know, this happened. Understanding why it's happening so that you can correct it, because otherwise that doesn't go away and you end up with all these riders that have these big crazy accidents that truly could have been prevented. So that's the biggest thing, is teaching it at this age, you know, so it doesn't get worse.
Extra bolt.
We got it. You don't need it.
Dude, you're sending all the jumps.
Huh?
I saw you airing out the dual tabletop.
Oh my god, that was so bad.
Oh my gosh, that freaked me out.
I got that one here.
I tried to bring it down, but I need the back wheel.
So today, you know, we had an issue where Tate had a fall. I seen the whole thing, and I kind of seen it playing out. There's a little kid in his class that I would say is faster than Tate. He's the next age group up, but he's also quite small like Tate. So, you know, visually they all look like they belong in the same group. But for me, it's always important to push, you know, safety first. And so when I see something, like, I want to correct that, you know. And for me, it's about, like, okay, own what you did, recognize what you did. It's not that I'm blaming you per se, but unfortunately I have a background of this, and so when I see things play out and that you can almost see it playing out and it's a little bit predictable on how the outcome was, it's hard for me to just let it go. Like, I want to correct that and make him own what happened and how it happened, just so that, like, I'm not mad at you, kiddo. It's more just like, hey, don't tell me this, don't try to make up this story, dad knows, and I'm okay with how it played out. You're not hurt, so moving forward we're gonna make better choices, or we're gonna own, you know, the responsibility. How it played out excited me, you know, like Tate was kind of, looked like he was fighting for lines, you know, recognized, I seen him look back and then he seen that it was that kid, and then it was like he grew 6 foot or 2 foot, you know, and started riding faster, riding the, riding the track how you're supposed to, riding the bumps how you're supposed to, you know, and rewinding to a couple of weeks ago on our YouTube when we were covering the regional in Florida. Tate went down in his last chance and it was the best he's ever ridden. Like, he rode so awesome. And if I could get that Tate to show up and ride, you know, every time we go to the track, then we would be in the pointy end of the, you know, the good, even amongst the good kids. I think that our progression could be really, really good. All in all, it was a busy day, you know, with the rounds being the way they are, and back-to-back, you know, me being, you know, Ellie and I back and forth from the tent. Yeah, so I don't know. We'll see what happens tomorrow. I think it's a nice little track. I think the kids will have some good little competition in their individual groups, and I'm excited to see where it comes from.
He can relax, he can roll off the throttle.